We walked arm in arm, but I didn't feel his touch. The desire I'd first tried to hide, that tingling inside, was gone. Then I had to say.